Well, this is the Ladies Island Swing Bridge, and we've been waiting for it to open for about 50 minutes. It only opened on the hour. So it is finally opening, and we're getting to go through. We're staying at the Buford Marina to get to see a little bit of the town of Buford tonight. And the marina is right on the other side of this bridge. So as soon as we get through this bridge, we'll be going to our destination for today.